Naitwa Brendah Kangai, aspiring women rep Nairobi County 2022. First of all, I want to tell you, Creofas Malala, shame on you. Shame on you again and again and again for threatening that there will be no rally at Bukungu Stadium. I want to tell you this. Whether you like it or not, you have to respect the decision of Katibu Francis Atwori and know that he is not just a mere person like you. He is an international leader recognized all over the world and the Luya kingpin chosen and endorsed by Luya elders to represent you and the entire Luya community. And I want to tell you this, Creofas. Know that Azimio La Umoja is a movement and an unstoppable movement made to unite all Kenyans and cannot be intimidated by a person like you. Wacha nikwambie, upende usipende, ama ujinyongange mapema, kwa sababu mwaka ujao Raila Amolo Odinga ndiye atakuwa rais wa Jamhuri ya Kenya. We need a leader who is going to uplift the life of Kenyans. Sasa msalia wako anaweza saidia nani? Msali hata kusimama kiti ya MP, mululu haezi shinda. You need to tell msali these things in real. Haezi shinda kiti ya MP mululu. Wetangula niye ni mtu mwingine. He cannot win anything on himself. So, it is better Katibu Francis Atwori, who is ready to tell the entire Mulembe community that only Raila Amolo Odinga has their interest and is going to help them when he's going to become the president. And tafadhali, kama unajitambue ni mwanaume, because you have threatened, try and bring nonsense that day, utajua ujui.